So today I'm at Farmington, Utah. We're auto processing today. It is the last one of the year. We might have one more, but that's pending. So officially this will for sure be the last one. And we're gonna roach some tires. So this car broke his ankle. How do you feel about that? Look how cute it is.
We can have a rematch.
Yeah, no. So I've actually autocrossed with this car in California. It's funny, it's here now. Sir, can I ride with you?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. I'll just grab a helmet up there. All right, this thing is really fast, actually. Shit about Hondas. We're gonna go look around at all the cars, right, Connor? Right?
Yep.
Yeah. Right, Matt?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna go look at all the cars. Rotary. It's rotary. Oh, this thing's really cool. Oh, yeah. 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 Gay Pride Camaro. So now, my work group. I am doing coordination for new drivers and any instructionals people want, so that's always fun. We're gonna ride in the, what is it, an Outback or Legacy?
Outback Sport.
It's an Outback Sport we're riding in now.
On that run of yours and your CRX.
Instructional in this Mustang now. Thank you. and I'm going to give him an instructional run now.
I have improved, but she picked up one cone. So A for effort there, Haley, as you would have improved on your best time, but you did have one cone. But that's good. That's good. That means she's one. Clean run, 48.6. That is your best time of the day, Shondell. Nice job.
So this Mustang's cool because it looks like a muscle car and it has sticky race tires on it. So that was fun. Helped out a lot of people. They got faster, so that's always fun to see. That must be the joy of being a teacher. Now it's my turn to run though. Oh.